Welcome back to another video. Today we are railfanning Yemassee, South Carolina. Our first train is CSXT 249202, daily manifest from Waycross Rice Yard to Hamlet, North Carolina. Our next train was CSXT Q410-02, daily manifest from Waycross, Georgia to Selkirk, New York. Pulling some cars up to interchange with the Port Royal Railroad. From here, we will get onto the A line, which tracks into the siding and drop the cars off in Yemassee Yard. Thank you. now that F720 is on the A line, he will now switch tracks into the siding and then put the cars into the Yemassee yard. Now that F720 has dropped the cars off in Yemassee Yard, he will now pull out of the yard and back onto his train on the August sub. Nightly intermodal and piggyback traffic out of Jacksonville's Duval Ramp for Northburg in New Jersey. This train is all single stack height because this train has to go through the Baltimore and Howard Street Tunnel. And this train is also carrying mid-train DPU today because he's a big train. After Q032 had passed, F720 was ready to go and coming off the August sub onto the A line for Charleston. this would be it for a while. It would be a few hours until the next train came, so I decided to wait it out. Our next train was CST Q49101, daily manifest out of Hamlet, North Carolina for Waycross, Georgia. Today, it had a very special power. In the lead is one of CSX's pride and service units, number 3194, and at the mid-train DPU, 1776. watching today's video. This will put an end to our trip today. I had a lot of fun. And lots of trains, but not that many. Not gonna complain. Good day overall. Weather was beautiful. Until then, I will see you somewhere out there on the Palmetto State Rail. This is Rail SEYT, out.